Hello friends, today we will discuss the difference between Java and Python programming. When it comes to programming, both support OOPs, both have the similar features. So students get confused which one to start with. Shall we go for both the languages or shall we go with one of the languages, which one is better? So we will understand the main features between the two and we will decide which one is better to start with or which one is better. See, there are major six differences between Java and Python. First, Java is a compiler. We know that the Java class is converted into bytecodes and thereafter that bytecode is run on different platforms using JVM. That makes Java as a cross-platform language. Because of its JIT, just-in-time compilation, Java code runs faster. Whereas the Python is interpreted, right? And the code of Python is converted into binary while running. So it takes a bit longer time to execute the Python code. So the first difference between Java and Python is that Java being compiler, its code runs faster. Python being interpreter, it runs slower. The second difference between Java and Python is that the code of Java is bit longer. For example, here you see the code. This code is just for displaying one text message, hello world. You can see the code is quite longer. You have to first define a class, thereafter you have to define a main function, and inside the main function you have to write this statement system.out.println to display certain text. Whereas in case of Python you can see there is a single statement print. This print statement displays a message on the screen. So you can see that the code of the Java is bit longer and the code of Python is smaller. So this is the second difference. To get certain output, the lines of code LOC of Java is bit longer whereas that of Python is smaller, right? Third difference. The third difference between Java and Python is that Java is quite harder to learn. Why it is harder? See, Java is a secure language. In Java, developments are being done to patch up the security holes. When you patch up one security hole, obviously some other holes creep up. So, developments are the ongoing process in Java that makes it a bit harder to learn. Whereas Python is easier to learn. While creating Python, it was the main focus to make it easier to learn. It was developed for kids. Now it is today that it has evolved and become such a very popular programming language. So when it comes to the learning curve, Java is a bit harder and Python is a bit easier to learn. So for a beginner, the Python is easier to start with. Fourth difference between Java and Python is that Java is statically typed. When I say statically typed means you have to predefine the variables. Like for example, when you say int a, that means a is declared as an integer, you have to assign only an integer to a. The moment you assign a string to a, you'll get an error. Whereas Python is dynamically typed. Dynamically means by the value of the variable only Python will know whether it is a string variable or it's an integer variable. Like for example, if you write a is equal to 20, from the value 20, Python interpreter will know that a is an integer. Later in the program, if you write a is equal to India, so it will come to know that a is string now. So what does this mean? It means that Java being statically typed, it is easier to read. The code written by someone is easier to read by anybody else. But Python being dynamically typed, it is a bit harder for another person to read the code of somebody else has written. The next difference between Java and Python is that the connectivity of Java with databases is quite stronger. That is JDBC. Java database connectivity is quite stronger. The database access layer of Java is quite stronger. It can easily be compatible with any database. Whereas the database access layer of Python is quite weaker. That is, connectivity of Python with other databases is not very strong. So here the Python is a bit weaker. The next difference between Java and Python is that Java is very popularly used in web development, Android development. Let me tell you that Java and XML are the heart of Android app development. So when it comes to mobile development and web development, Java is the king. Whereas Python is popularly used for machine learning, IoT, Internet of Things, data analysis, artificial intelligence. What are these terms? Machine learning, data analysis. What is machine learning? See, if we want our machines, our computer, to learn on their own, we wish to provide them the data and we want them to learn on their own, right? For example, I want to create a game of playing tennis with the computer, right? So by putting on certain images of the ball, I want the program to understand to differentiate between the ball and a bat. What the program will do? It will make the frames of the balls and will try to understand this is a ball, this is a bat, right? So by putting on certain images, we want the computer to learn what is a ball, what is a bat. We don't want to program. In machine learning, we don't want to program. We want to feed in the data and we want the computer to decide on its own to make its frame to understand which one is ball and which one is bat. So this is machine learning. Artificial intelligence is something else. In that, what we do is that we insert data and we enable the computer in decision making. Like in medical expert system, we enter the symptoms of several diseases and by putting in certain symptoms, we want the computer to tell us what is the disease. Again, what is data analysis? See, there are so many corporates, they want to know the taste of customers, they want to know what's going on. Suppose I am selling a product, I want to know what age group is liking that product. So, the data analysis is that through different data, you want certain information to take better decisions. Python can be even used in ethical hacking also. So if you want to go into web development or Android app development, Java is a better choice. And if you want to get into artificial intelligence, machine learning or data analysis, Python is the better choice. But let me tell you that doesn't mean that you cannot make websites with Python. There are several web frameworks like Django, Flask. Using these frameworks, you can make websites using Python. Not only this, there are certain libraries like Kivy and all. You can make the Python code compatible with Android and iOS. That means you can make apps for smartphones also through Python. See, web development and smartphone app development is very demanding. So I believe that Java is a good choice to learn. At the same time, machine learning, data analysis, IoT, artificial intelligence are also very demanding. They have a high scope in jobs. So Python is also very important to learn. So my personal choice is that how about learning both of them? But if you intend to go only for a single language out of the two, obviously Python is a better choice. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day.